Hello everyone, our today's topic is water in our lives. Aims of the lesson are to learn about the importance of water, to make the students familiar with the sources of water, to learn about the uses of water in our daily life, to make the students learn about the water cycle, to make students aware about the water pollution and conservation of water. Water is a precious gift of nature. All living things need water to live. The different sources of water are rain, ocean, ponds, lakes, sea, rivers, streams, and waterfalls. We use water for various purposes such as cooking, drinking, washing, bathing, cleaning, brushing, watering plants, and even for generating electricity. Water has three forms. They are solid, liquid, and gas. Its basic form is liquid, which can change to solid and gas. The water in the oceans, lakes, ponds, well is in the form of liquid. The water vapors present in the air is in the form of gas. The ice cubes, snow on the snow-capped mountains are in the form of solid. Water cycle is a continuous process which helps in changing water from one form to the other. By the heat of the sun, the water of the water bodies gets heated up and changes into water vapor. This process is called evaporation. Water vapor goes up in the sky. It comes in contact with cool air and changes into tiny droplets. This process is called condensation. When these tiny droplets along with dust particles cool down, they further form clouds. These water droplets come down as rain on land and water bodies. The whole process is called a water cycle. Water pollution. All the activities which make the water unfit for drinking is called water pollution. Causes of water pollution: throwing garbage in water bodies, washing clothes in rivers, bathing in rivers, and dumping harmful substances into the river water causes water pollution. It is important to conserve water because life is not possible without it. And some of the ways of water conservation are as follows. Use only as much water as you require. Close the tap after use. Leaking taps should be repaired well on time. Use a bucket and a mug to bathe instead of a shower. Don't use a hose pipe to wash car. Instead, use a bucket. Water the plants by using water left after the washing of fruits and vegetables. Water is life. Every drop makes a difference, so we must use water wisely and conserve it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.